A major crash along the Northeast Extension. It happened in Lower Milford Township. Two cars were involved. One flipped onto its roof. The other was there on its side. The crash caused a massive backup with northbound lanes shut down for some time. The good news, they have reopened for now. Turning to our forecast, that sticky humidity is not letting up. We are getting a live picture.